Beaver and Elephant. Once upon a time, there was a beaver living in the forest. He had lots of friends. One day an elephant came and started saying, "This is my forest, and I am bigger and stronger than you. So you will have to move out of the forest by tomorrow, or I will destroy your house." That night Beaver and his friends were thinking about what to do. One beaver suggested that they should build a trap to catch the elephant and teach him a lesson. Beaver suggested that they could ask the rabbits for help to build the trap. The beavers went to the rabbit's burrow and explained what was going to happen tomorrow in the morning. The rabbits agreed to help. It took them the entire night, but they finished it by the morning. They all hid up in the trees. The elephant came and shouted at them to pack their bags and leave the forest immediately. Since the elephant wasn't looking where he was going, he fell into the trap. All the animals came and saw that the elephant was trapped in the hole. The elephant kept asking so they could let him out of the trap. But Beaver said, "We would have helped, but since you have been so mean to us, we will not let you out of the hole." Then the elephant promised that he will never tell them to move out of the forest and be mean to them. Beaver and his friends forgave the elephant. The moral: don't be mean to others or you will get it back. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel.